Meet Alex. She's an educator. She's responsible for inspiring and nurturing many curious minds. She loves her job and she wants every learner to excel in science. But she doesn't have the time, resources, or support to give every learner the attention she knows they need. Alex spends a lot of time planning lessons and creating engaging learning experiences, but she doesn't have access to the latest textbooks or science equipment. She wishes she had more time for each learner, to pay attention to their personal needs, let them know that they belong in science, and show them their incredible potential. Given the circumstances, she knows that even her best efforts aren't always enough. When Alex discovers LabXchange, things start to change. She dives into a library of science content created by the world's leading education providers. Her options are diverse and quality is high. Alex learns how she can personalize learning for her learners, like Jordan and Chloe. She finds the perfect lab simulation for Jordan so that he can experiment risk-free after class. She encourages Chloe to explore STEM careers through videos and narratives that show what scientists actually do and what they really look like. Alex has thousands of pieces of content to choose from, for free. She can find interactive animations, method videos from real science labs, assessments, and more. She can remix content into pathways and offer Jordan, Chloe, or her whole class a customized learning experience. To save teachers time, LabXchange even groups pathways on specific topics into clusters. These clusters offer multiple entry points and perspectives for teachers and students to explore. Best of all, Alex no longer feels alone in her journey. Access to the LabXchange community expands her network. It even allows her learners, like Jordan and Chloe, to connect with mentors who can further support their interests and goals. LabXchange offers private, moderated spaces for connecting as a class. As the host of a vibrant global community, it also features global discussion forums, so Alex and her learners can share and discuss ideas across schools, communities, and organizations. By using LabXchange, Alex has opened access to the content her learners need to thrive, the resources they need to make connections to careers, and a sense of belonging in the wider world of science. Alex opened the door to the world science classroom. You're welcome to join.